doing.
I'm standing there thinking, what the hell am I doing here? You know? I mean, sure, I've played football before, but this is a whole other thing. Coach says he likes what he's seen. He's gonna take a chance. He's gonna start me.
Say what?
I know, right? So the game starts. I'm freaking out.
I cannot believe you got me on the team.
Well, you happen to be the best runner I know. Come on.
That's where I got confused. I thought that Kevin got me on the team so that he could have an excuse to hang out. And that's part of it, but at that moment, I realized he actually thought I could play. He believed in me as a football player. And I don't know why, but it got me pumped. Anyways, before I knew it, we were in the fourth quarter. And at this point, I'm feeling it. Shit, I'm desperate to win. But just when I thought that we had the game in the bag...
Defense!
They score. We need a touchdown to win. And we're running out of time. In fact, we've only got one play left.
Middlebrook, you think you can do this?
I can do it.
Good. All one-on-one. Ready?
I know, I was going crazy. Everyone there was cheering for me, and I just kept thinking, this night cannot get any better. But I was wrong. It did.
That was incredible.
Thanks.
You're amazing, Russell.
This whole football thing is bringing us closer. I mean, sometimes he can be such an ass. Like, I start to think I'm kind of over him, but then he gets all sweet, and I'm right back where I was before.
I'd like to join the geography club.
Dude.
Hey, guys.
Well done, bro. Seriously, I can't believe you pulled it off.
Thanks.
Math skills, man, for real.
Guys, come on. The game was days ago. Besides, it's a team effort.
Not that, dude. Trish.
Yeah, we heard you nailed her.
Who told you that?
We embarrassed, man. The hoe is one naughty bitch.
She's not a hoe.
What the shit?
You can't just degrade another kid's female like that. It's not cool.
Sorry, man. She's not the hoe. I am.
Thanks. Middlebrook.
Hey. Everybody in town's talking about it.
Everyone knows?
They were there.
What?
The game.
Right, yeah.
What else, man? No one's ever gonna forget a play like that.
Yeah, of course.
Not even my parents. They wanna meet the new star.
Yeah?
Dinner at my place Friday night. You around?
Kev's mom's a dope cook. I mean, the woman's place is in the kitchen, am I right?
You're retarded.
What?
Yeah, sounds good. Count me in.
Cool.
And we ended up having to buy a cake, right? Kevin was only 3 at the time. Oh, no, wait, he was 4. Oh, wait, no, he was 3, right? Anyway, the pushy point was that he never would have noticed that I overflowered his birthday cake, but the guests certainly would have. And a party is only as good as its host, and a host is only as good as her cake.
Yeah, I totally get it.
No one likes a stale treat. That's what happens when you use too much flour. It gets all tough.
I didn't know that.
Oh, that's why I use mixes now. I make room for it, but that's the truth. Baking from scratch, it's just not worth it.
I agree.
Here, have some more.
Oh, thank you. Mm-hmm. Russell.
Yes, sir.
Where have you been hiding, son?
Excuse me?
Where you been hiding? All these years. I've never seen you on any football team before.
Oh, I haven't been hiding. I just didn't think I could do it.
He didn't think he could do it. We got a nickname for you, son.
Yeah?
Yep. Flash.
Flash?
After the Flash. Comic book character famous for his running.
Wow, that's a really cool nickname.
Kevin thought of it.
You did?
Mm-hmm. Hey, Flash.
Yes, sir.
I like you, son.
Well, thank you, sir.
Yeah, maybe you should come to church with us this weekend. Meet the whole family.
What do you mean the whole family?
Your Uncle Glenn's coming to town.
Yeah?
Yep. He's introducing us to his new boyfriend, Eddie. Your uncle says he may be the one. Says he's pretty sure of it, actually. So you coming, Flash?
Yeah, yes, sir. I'd love to go.
Atta boy.
Why is he doing this?
Doing what? You guys are overreacting.
If Brian comes back today, we'll tell him he can't join.
No club is allowed to turn anyone away. We're obligated to take him.
I thought no one would want to join.
Is that why you guys named it Geography Club?
No, we chose it because it's boring. We didn't think anyone would actually come. Anyways, I don't see what you guys are so scared of. And maybe we should open this club up, make it known.
No, no way.
Why not?
I don't want the whole school knowing about me.
For real, I already get messed with and I'm 70% straight.
We get to be ourselves here. Shouldn't we let other kids have that same thing?
Oh, shit. I don't really care about geography.
I already have an A in geography, so... I thought about joining this club for a while just to make friends, but I was scared. I know people laugh at me. I'm not stupid. The thing is, I don't want to go home after school. I'm scared of it, actually. So I play cello. I play it when I'm nervous. It's what I do at night, homework and cello. When I'm nervous and I don't have my cello, my fingers twitch. Well, I just didn't want to go home after school, so... I'm not gonna force you into being my friend, though, so... Don't worry about your secret, I'm not gonna tell anybody.